And you have to see that explosion go off twice on them, and they die from the chains and the other stuff that happens. It just drains them slowly, which I love.
Looks clear from now. Better move out before they regroup.
Don't forget stuff here. Not over here. Hang on, I've got Sean Corner. Ella. I probably had up for about 12-ish. Right, yeah. Okay, I'm back and ready. Don't even think about getting up there.
I've been wondering. No one ever tried flying over the anomaly?
Of course they tried. I mean, back
in the last night I had to kick her out because she was stretching up to the shelf but flicking little things from like the little figures around. Onyx, don't. I'll kick you out again. As soon as I tell her off, she pretends she's just meant to be there, scratching. It's like, no, that's not what you was doing.
Ready to grab that cable car and send Zahidi over.
Waiting on your word, Altered.
Onyx. She stole group. Get down. Don't pretend you didn't do nothing. Look. What are you doing bringing him down? Leave him alone. He done nothing. Come on. No, don't give me attitude now. No, don't stop biting me because you're in trouble. Oh, you know in the inventory when you think you've just hit up all those last squares, you can carry more. You can now hold up to 30 items in your guns.
No, Onyx, no, no, you're too high, but get the fuck down. No. Come on. Come on. Don't bite me. Gonna be good. No, you're out. Come on. Don't give me attitude because you're in trouble. Come on.
Being arrogant, she is, mate. What's that? Oh, hang on. That's kind of what your character was doing, but running down the hill last night. Well, I wouldn't say even running either, it was like sliding, but doing the shuffle. No, okay. Yeah. Or, as I say, it's always better looking for one whilst you're in one, because then you've got better chances. Just look whilst you're there. Nah, yeah. Do you need health? There you go. Yeah, he's fine. No, oh, that's what that thing was earlier then. I tried running around the corner and one of your blue little spiral things on the floor was there. It wouldn't let me run anywhere. Nah, yeah. I have noticed when you get into the world tiers where you get stuck like this, where you can't progress any higher. With, oh, what was it? No, I lost it. It's completely gone. No. I was going to say something about the game. Oh, now I know I can carry more. I don't look at it as much anymore. Nah, man, like last night I looked at it probably twice when I'd done the whole map. Otherwise, you're just going to literally be there for fucking years just in your inventory alone. I always do it when I cleared an area because then I know the guns that I had before were good enough for that area. Oh yeah, that's why I'm waiting until I go back to the main area, because at that point you can get that guy to disenchant him and everything. Or even sell them for money so you can get more stuff for your mods and stuff. Dismantling them don't give you money, mate. Nah. Dismantling gives you materials for upgrading guns and stuff like that. The only way you get money is selling your guns. Or mission. This next area is quite good. Got to take out a stronghold.
Captain, freed the cable car. It's yours.
Outrider, if your frequency really works, if that radio tower leads us to the signal, we can contact the Flores. Needless to say, this can change everything.
One step at a time, Doc. Let's just get you over here in one piece.
Yes. That would be nice.
Hold it.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Too much interference from the anomaly to find coordinates, but I have a direction.
Not so much of a dubbed game.
Damn it.
What is it?
It's either in the forest or somewhere beyond.
What are you telling me?
Nobody's ever come back alive from the forest.
Yeah, I figured you're gonna say something like that. Listen. You hear that? Something's under the city. Is that a voice? Whatever it is, it's not waiting. Yakub, prepare the truck. We're heading towards the forest.
Oh, the forest? Of course. Driving into savage, uncharted territory and breathing a fungus that liquefies your organs with
unlimited... Yo, dude, if I get my new gaming chair, did you want this one? If I got my new gaming chair, did you want this one? Yeah. And that way, when you get a setup, you've got a gaming chair then as well. I'm just too fucking small for it, that's my issue. Yeah, they both go to the same area though. Oh, you get into the area that I was at. Oh, they're all white for me, so I can't tell. I still think you can slap it to World 6, mate. If you think about it, if we don't progress higher in the world tier, our weapons aren't going to make it to that point until we grind that level out.
He was thought to be operating in a hidden bunker somewhere near the insurgent occupied tower.
I'll do a sweep of the area.
Actually, yeah, I could have a look at some of my stuff. I've got enough items for it all now.
Anomaly provides us with far more questions than answers. Those questions can easily turn towards obsession. Trust me, I know this.
To level up my purple assault rifle, that's actually pretty damn good. It cost me 16 shards. Oh no, 16 pyramids, whatever they are, not shards. Oh, do I level it up to 539? I do like this gun. Yeah, fucking do it. It's too late to go back now. Oh, I can do it again. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, it's the vendors and that. So I think for now, all the ones you want to sell, I think you'd have to put them in your storage, wait until we go back to the main base, because the vendors are there, aren't they? Just double checking all my guns quick. Oh yeah, I keep upgrading my boots until I get closer to that level. Oh, another skill point, class point. What do I go for? I love how my character on the front of his chest has got a pack of super noodles and an energy drink. On the front of my guy's jacket, look, near the belt, it's got a pack of super noodles and an energy drink.
Looks like the hidden bunkers that you mentioned. The alchemist must be close.
Yeah, that's it. I knew as soon as you see doors like that, you know they're going to be side missions. Or main missions, but further on in the progress of that area. Oh, I was looking down Twitch last night to see who's, like, how many people were actually playing Outriders. There was quite a few on. But this one guy, I just instantly looked at it and went, yeah, fuck off, that's clickbait. He was like level 50 doing this area. I was like, level 50, mate, Okay, I can't see that one, so it's either clickbait or you're a hack.
No. No.
I know there's a lot of sweats out there, but there's no way you get to level 50 that quick. Oh, this one was fun. Loads of little spiders come. No wonder why my gun's not feeling the same. I accidentally switched it out to my pistols. I was like, why is my gun not exploding these pricks? Look down, yeah, I'm just carrying a dual-wielded pistol instead. Using POWs and lab rats. Why am I not
surprised? Hey, Zahidi. What else can you tell me about this alchemist?
A couple years ago, I stumbled on some buried reports. Seemed like old President Nyberg was funding the alchemist experiments. They were hoping to make a weapon to use against the insurgents. But whatever it was this alchemist produced, it scared the ECA.
On my own doing this one, I was literally just running and running and running.
This alchemist spent years experimenting with the anomaly. He was capturing soldiers, nailing them to crosses in the storm, shoving the anomaly right up their asses.
Trying to make them altered? To weaponize them?
No. In the end, I think he was trying to figure out how to reverse it. How to make himself human again.
Heart turns to cinder. Eyes turn to
oh, yeah, I always fall for that. And death. Always think they're saying air and it's not, it's just a fucking lie. Fire. I don't think there was anything in this area, to be fair. No. Well, yeah, technically, well, it helps me dodge half of the attacks, because even when we used to have to avoid, like, the bombs and that, the dive button just didn't seem to always do enough. looking. Oh, yeah, that's on the outside as well. It looks like some gravitational thing. When I saw that last line, I was like, damn, this guy really likes getting stabbed in the chest, or people like to stab this guy in the chest.
Stabbed with a rebar, then burned all to hell. Or the other way around.
Insurgents get to him?
No. One of his test subjects, Subject 6. Seems like he survived the alchemist's experiments. And he wasn't too happy about it.
My god. Come on back, Outrider.
Men like that alchemist give scientists a bad name.
Actually, I'm going to experiment with one of my pieces of clothing, see if I can take away the perks off them. Okay, the only thing is, you can switch it, but because I think I've already got the actual perk thing that comes with it, I think. Yeah. Extended by 30%. Oh, okay. Don't swap the mods. No. Not unless it's for a better mod. You lose the mod that you take away for definite. I can't see it in my little list. And it does take away the one that's in your inventory list when you're looking at mod gear. Okay, good to know though, because it means I don't accidentally waste them. So yeah, getting them off the shoes, I don't believe there is a way of doing it. Yeah, and just dropping some stuff off in my storage. I know I had a vehicle bit from yesterday. Oh, I've got a couple of patterns as well, sweet. Just checking out the last bits on the banner and everything. Yeah, pretty much.
You get what you needed from the tower, right? Can we go already?
Worse.
No, I got it. I got it.
So, we've got problems. Insurgents have taken the quarry, and the only road headed east has been mined. There's no way through unless we talk to Corrigan. He's the Grand Marshal up in Trenchtown, and he is not known for being generous to strangers. Fortunately, I told that charming young lady out there that we were headed east, and now...
Don't tell people where we're going.
Right, I wouldn't normally, but it turns out she's Corrigan's associate. She'll give us an intro if we help her drive up the package.
What kind of package?
Try anything early, and your short pathetic life is over.
It ain't over till it's over, sweetheart.
You.
Who are you?
I go to the end of the fucking world and you're still in my fucking face? Go drown in the bottle, asshole.
Why am I not surprised to see you in chains again? That girl. Is she a friend of yours? Someone from a long time ago. Any reason she hates your guts so much?
Many.
Yeah, this is where I got to. Me, I am rolling as well. Yeah, I'll probably have to do the same as you on this one, mate. Yeah, last night I literally went to venture off in this area and then it kicked me. No, you took to him, yeah. He doesn't stop, mate. Yeah. I love how it goes, it's either that or eating. Or starving, sorry. It's like, hang on. You're still starving anyway, because you're not eating anything. Yeah, you should have 2 side quests on the map, a book for the lady, and main mission. Yeah, that's what I mean by book. Book quicker than saying historian area. You're gonna slap it off a world and see how we do.
What the hell is Cullen doing? Well, elevator's stuck again. Maybe you should see
it. Yeah, because we're locked on tier 5.
Yeah, I hear ya.
I'm a businessman, you get me? I've made certain guarantees. Guarantees I cannot fail to meet. I need to get back in business. You following me?
Barely.
Yeah, we are in strongholds, mate. Oh yeah, that's why I stayed behind these walls, so they're not shooting me from here. There you go, a bit of help for you. Turret's going out to freeze them as well. Oh, that helped me get my drains in. And they're slowly drowning because of my chain bullets. There's a restock up here as well, mate. Right, search this area. There's got to be a chest around, surely. Nothing up here, no. Alright, maybe not. Oh, you got one. Nice. Okay, yeah, let them draw him over here, actually. We got good cover here. No, I know. Whoa. Yeah, tell me about it. I was not expecting it. I think there's a restock in here, mate. Oh shit. There's so many. I'll give us a bit of health, there we go. And a bit of defense. Was there an ammo crate in here somewhere, mate? I can't remember. No, I need ammo. Where was it? Oh. Oh, We got people after us as well, mate. There we go, now I can use my good gun. Dude, that teleporter thing, when you do it, make sure it's not in the way of a path. I can't get past that one way. No, you block the path completely. It makes my guy look like he's having a lagging breakout fit. I was like, why is my character not running? Why is he not doing nothing? Oh, a bit too high. Turret going up there. Oh, not good. Nothing dropped down there for me, lucky enough. It's fucking typical though, isn't it? Proof! I want my gun back! Well, yeah, true. Possibles. See, I only saw a blue drop for me.
Okay, come on, let's go.
We getting new masters again?
New masters. What happened to the old ones?
I don't know. Some men came in. Corrigans, I think. And they killed them all. But it doesn't matter, because we just do as we're told. Cut wood, carry water. You think I carry water off the whip?
Okay, fuck this. I'm the only one here. You're free to go.
No.
What?
No, please let me stay. They'll send me back to fight. In the trenches. Here. I just work. And they feed me good. Please, leave me.
Okay, then. I guess I should tell Cullen about this little clusterfuck.
Oh, now they fixed the bugs. I wonder if auto loot's been changed on the settings. If so, I'll see if it works properly now. settings as you go in. That's if it works still. That's what I mean. Some reason it don't pick up the ones that it's supposed to anyway. It's a weird one. I don't know how it's meant to work. It does state on it when you hover over it. Hang on, what's it say again? I can't remember word for word. Select the lowest rarity of items to be automatically picked up. You can invoke auto loot manually, but it is always used when leave items on the ground before a respawn or when traveling to a different region. I was going to say, if you travel, does it pick it all up? And what's the worst that could happen now? Oh, ain't you actually got purple already? Oh, you first dropped purple. Okay, that's cool. So if you accidentally did forget something, it picked it up. That's good. Oh, that means I don't have to run around and pick everything up. I'll just leave it until the end and then get my inventory full. Sick. What was it? Okay, nice. That's not too bad then. Oh, with my healing ability, I can regenerate an extra 5% of max health for you and my allies for 8 seconds. I need to upgrade my shoes again. I think this is probably the only bit of gear that I am really focusing on leveling up. Yeah. Oh no, I've hit maximum level. I've gone back to 360 though. We will have to hit a vendor and stuff as well, because then we can see if we can buy mods and stuff. To do that tick thing that you're at as well. Forget about this now. When I'm so used to coming back and having to repeat them all, I forget when we're at the same level, I've got to do the same things as you now. You're coming out Sean's and that with me for a little while today.
Corrigan will crucify me. Oh, have you? Now. Look, if you see him, you gotta tell him I have nothing to do with this.
I didn't think he was in this Saturday. I thought it was next Saturday he was in.
Just give me my reward. I'm done.
Okay. And we were in World Tier 6, didn't we? I told you it'd be alright. Oh, choices again. Oh. Oh, okay, I might have to go for that jacket instead, you know. So obviously I'm trying to pick the jackets with the or the items with the skills that I'm actually using. And the fixing wave, I can either have it as my current one, which is lower in power and everything, but that one gives us removes negative effects. Oh, it's the exact same. It just powers it up into a different armor. Okay, yeah, okay, I'll take that one then. Oh, no, hang on. Oh, yeah, jacket needs it more. I bet that one's got a bit more. I don't know what... I hate choices, man. Why can't you just give me a reward? I'll just have to deal with it then. I'll go for that one. I'm finally able to switch out my green trousers after all this time. Okay. I've got a light machine gun. Unfortunately, it's only green power, but it's 832.
I told them.
Yeah, I'll double check my bank account, but I'll probably more than likely get a taxi up there today. I was thinking of bus, and then I thought no, because Sean will probably just get me a taxi back anyway. Nah, yeah. We're gonna do the next side mission. Nature's cool.
Looks like some old reports.
Might as well do that in the way. You accepting? Now there's so many just popped out from nowhere. Oh, that sniper nearly got me then. There we go. Made that easier for you. Bit of harvest in the box here. Yeah, I know. Thank you. I know it's auto loot, but I'm still picking up the loot just in case. All the ones that I see anyway.
This is just the kind of artifact Madame Beauvoir's looking for.
Because then it stops anyone else from following you. That can't do what you can do. You've got your own little barricade, you know, you're a bit safer from behind. Any glowy blue objects anywhere? No. Oh, okay, you're already up there.
Looks like it's safe to come.
Yeah, I chucked a grenade up at the same time. Might as well get an area damage. I wasted my turret though. Oh, I bet it's that bit we just lifted up and dropped back. Okay, maybe it was just those few little ones. I don't know. Hang on, I'll bring up a world map. Oh, unless we've got to search for a lumberjack up in that area. No, not that area, the area we just come from. Because it's my computer. It's like all the Twitch notifications and that sort of stuff.
Come on, get out of there.
You out of your mind? I'm leaving this here shit out till the sun's all the way up.
I'm not waiting around here for the sun to come out.
Then please, just turn on the camp generator. It'll light up the area.
Fine. I'll get the damn generator.
I fucking slow down, put my shooting off just then. was prepared for them all to run at my foot, so I started aiming downwards. And then your slow-mo went off. I was like, okay, no, aim up. Yeah, guy gave you extra shield there. Damn, there was a lot in that one.
It's all clear. Come on out.
Get chewed up by the next monster that finds me? Hell no! I'm staying right here!
Seriously? Suit yourself. I'm leaving.
Looks like it. couple of thousand XP away from level 16. The firepower on the purple assault rifle I got is so low compared to all the new stuff I got, but the perks work out really good and helpful. Like my new assault rifle I got firepower 888. Not yet. Because I'm just going for all my inventory quick. Stop giving me higher power shoes, you bastards. Okay, I'm ready now, mate.
Let's go. Buckle up. We're moving out.
Oh, Ryder. And so, you gather your flock.
I like that guy. He's kind of like your character, but he's kind of like the bad character as well.
This chick, Bailey, she said there's bandits on the road.
Don't worry, Jacob. I'll go first and clear the way. Stay behind me.
Sure thing, boss. Always happy to let you be the bullet sponge.
There, in front.
sniper at the distance. Yeah, I forgot that I got a shitty rifle in my weapon slot. So I've run out of ammo. Oh, there's the ammo box up here. Don't worry, I can use my better gun now. I'll give you a bit of extra shield as well against him. Yeah. He'll die. I wouldn't have thought there was a box there, it did drop a lot of loot.
They won't be trying that stunt again.
Those were only scouts. If they haven't alerted others to our presence, all that noise you made have.
Oh, harvest stuff down here, mate. Oh, we can't because you started the battle. Yeah. Because you ran off and started the battle, you've made it so you can't go. Hey, where did you come from? Yeah, I just noticed that. Oh, nice timing. I was just about to get hit then. Oh, I need to back up for a second. Are you able to heal? Yeah. There you go, I'll boost your health up a bit more. Huh, switch out to the rifle just at the right time then. Swap out that rifle, man.
Zahidi, about this Corrigan, what can I expect?
The Grand Marshal of Trenchtown and the quarry out east. If we want to reach the forest, we need to go through him.
About that forest. You know my unit is in there.
What's that?
Half of them were vomiting up
black box up here.
Yes, but don't worry. I think I have a plan.
There's a box up here. I saw it from the gate down there. It doesn't like it when characters are too close to each other. Well, I've got to do the same anyway because I've got to go out shortly.
Shit. Tried so hard to never.
It's mainly just dropping off money and shit, to be fair. No, yeah, I get that, mate.
Where do I find this Corrigan?
The big bunker. I'll let him know you're coming. Though your kind's pretty hard to miss.
Oh, side mission. Yeah, it really hates when you're side by side to another player.
Who did this to you?
Gives you serious lag issues.
Looks like a goodbye letter. Zahidi, I found an outrider. He was hanged. He left a goodbye letter. It says something about a secret outrider enclave. He had a key to it. And he gave it to a girl named Lucy.
Lucy?
I don't even know what we're going now, aren't you?
Well, not exactly. I mean, no. Why, do you?
I think I know where to begin searching.
Oh, new class. Thank you. that's everything we've done on it then. Not even.